I, Luke, send a message to all those that follow our Lord Jesus Christ. There is a terrible evil in the world. Darkness is spreading. I know you are suffering persecution. Faith is being tested. I know you question the way, but I've come to Rome to find Paul, to write his story, to bring hope, to bring light into this present darkness, and to remind us all how God changed a hateful man who will change the history of the world.
Luke, am I dreaming?
I'm here. Rome is stained with the blood of our brothers and sisters.
No!
This is what trusting God gets you.
People are desperate. We're the only light left in the city.
I cannot fix their faith.
You can inspire their faith.
You risk people looking to me before Christ.
The day I heard you preach, my God, I saw Christ in you.
There are men, women, children that will never meet you. There must be a handwritten account of your acts.
What do you really know about these Christians?
I am concerned with these documents.
We've got to get these out of Rome.
Do you think that we are plotting an escape?
Write another word and I send you to whatever god you want.
Luke!
I've gathered men to overthrow Rome.
To what end?
Justice!
They want revenge.
No!
Why not?
Love is the only way. When the moment comes, you will have the strength to do what is right.
Your people died today.
This world doesn't know a thing about love.
Where sin abounds, grace abounds more.